1,619 reported cases in the United States as of this morning. In 650, close to 54.8 million students are being pulled out of school or are being moved to online schooling for weeks at a time. States are hoping that closing these schools will help stop the spread of COVID-19 and keep their students and staff safe. From our sources at the moment, we have also reported more than 123,000 public schools and private that have closed for weeks at a time. 46 states in the United States have closed all schools within the state or not due to this pandemic, such as Indiana, who has closed all schools statewide until May 1st. Only two states have closed school for the rest of the academic year. Those states are Kansas and Virginia.